The Kaisar has marked you for death, and the Legion obeys. Ready yourself for battle.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that. Thanks for the assist. Wish others around here had your drive. Thanks for the assist. Wish others around here had your drive.
Glad you're with us.
Howdy. Hey there.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got. Thank you.
Brim's got some new sheriff watching over the town now.
You eyeballing me?
Prim's got some new sheriff watching over the town now.
Damn, running low on smokes again.
If it weren't for Cook, we'd still be slaving away for the NCR.
Prim's got some new sheriff watching over the town now. It's about time a new customer showed up around here. I was getting sick of dealing with the same faces all the time. If I don't have anything you like, well, tough. I don't do special orders. Give me a shout if you need anything else. See you.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy. Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Could have sworn I saw some great cons the other day.
Heard there was a new face around. I'm the doctor around here. Sort of. Later.
Hello.
If it weren't for Cook, we'd still be slaving away for the NCR.
Dahl said he let somebody in. So you going to give me a reason not to kill you and throw your body back outside? This is Powder Ganger territory, my territory. Most of the guys around here understand that. One, Chavez doesn't. Chavez formed his own crew and have been hitting traitors on their own. Everybody I've sent after him either got killed or weren't able to catch him. That leaves you. What do you say? Good. Chavez and his boys were last seen south of here. If you're lucky and he's careless, he might still be there. Yeah, get out of here.
What are you looking at? Why? It's because I mess up people so bad they don't know what part goes where when I'm done. Uh-huh.
You eyeballing me? If it weren't for Cook, we'd still be slaving away for the NCR.
Got nothing else to say to you.
You eyeballing me?
Scrambler's crazier than usual. Watch yourself.
What do you want now? We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it. Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right? It's, west of here, I think. Back in California. Yeah, whatever.
Prim's got some new sheriff watching over the town now.
Damn. You just walked into the wrong camp, my friend. Hand over everything you've got and we might let you live. That's nothing new. Am I supposed to be impressed? All right. Pickings were getting slimmer out here anyway.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
Prim's got some new sheriff watching over the town now. Happy you cleared that up for me, but we've got another situation to worry about. There's a merchant hanging around near the prison. Something feels funny about him, and I want you to deal with him. Shake him down if he's legit, but if not, take him out. Most people already know we run this territory and are usually in a hurry to get out. Not this guy. It's like he wants us to come get him. Yeah, get out of here. Better be careful around these parts. I hear there's powder gangers around and dangerous for merchants like me. Guess I was a little too obvious. I'm actually a bounty hunter. I was hoping to bag some powder gangers if they tried to rob me. Yeah, was a stupid idea anyway. See you around. What? Good. Had him figured for NCR. One of the Rangers, maybe. Anyway, speaking of the NCR, I need you to take a walk down to Prim. The NCR hasn't raised hell over our breakout, and I want to find out why. They're up to something, I can feel it. I know the NCR has troops near Prim. So talk to the locals and find out if any of those troops are going to be coming our way. Yeah, get out of here.
Hey.
Howdy.
Heard it was you brought the law back to Prim, youngster. Hats off to you.
A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Potter gangsters. He'll be your best source of information on that subject.
Sure, I'll tell you what I know.
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Nope. Different fella. Bigger. Had himself a face on a screen. And he talked more like you or me. Don't go getting yourself shot.
Howdy.
What are you doing here? This is our casino, punk. We don't take kindly to tourists on our turf. You're gonna need to pay a fine if you want to leave in one piece. 100 caps should cover it. Fuck. We lose again. We heard Prim was ripe for the picking, so figured we could come here and shake down some of the suckers. We weren't expecting a sheriff here. We're just trying to put as many miles from NCR as we can. We don't want to be anywhere near New Vegas when the Legion crosses the river. Our luck has gone south since we lost all of our money gambling in Vegas. We didn't go AWOL from duty to become raiders. But we've seen what the Legion does to people that survive their battles. We wanted to be gone before the fighting starts. And we heard there may be some safety up in New Canaan. I'm getting tired of your chatter. Hand over 100 caps or we start using you for target practice. Thanks. We're leaving now. We don't want no more trouble.
Move along, please.
Hey there, youngster. I might know something, but my memory ain't what it used to be. Sometimes it needs motivating. Hold on there. With everything you've already done for this town, I'd feel ungrateful as hell if I let you risk yourself for no good reason. He made me swear not to say a word to no one, but an NCR deserter passed through some days ago and traded for supplies. According to him, the NCR has decided enough's enough and's going to send in a mess of troops to take back the prison any day now. Goodbye.
Glad you're with us.
Yeah? Military operations are classified information. Some powder gangers did you wrong, is that it? Get in line. Still, you do look capable enough, and manpower hasn't been easy to come by. All right, fine by me if you want to put yourself in harm's way. I'll mark the staging area on your map. Talk to Sergeant Lee.
I'm Sergeant Lee. Lieutenant Hayes radioed ahead to say you were on the way. We've got surprise on our side, and that's about it. Once we blow a gap in the fence, we've got to pour on the fire and keep them disorganized. Our goal's to take out their leader, some assbag named Eddie. With the ringleader gone, the rest will fold. And that's all the briefing you're going to get. Let's go.
Got you now.
Watch out!
Had enough? Hello.
Been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Well,